and today... Wait. We have to introduce ourselves, right? Yeah, you forgot? Okay, I'm Bulbasaur.
And I'm Charmander.
And today our very special guest is... Dragonite! Question.
What?
Where's Dragonite?
I don't know.
Here!
Ah! You startled me.
What's burning?
Your bulb.
Not funny. Wait, really?
Yeah, like really. I smell smoke.
Charmander, is your tail into my bulb?
Yep. Sorry.
Well, that's just a little flame. You're scratching my nose.
Well, I feel your nose scratchy.
It is not scratchy.
Yo, shut up, yo.
Oh man, hopefully there was a fire extinguisher right there.
Yeah, I know this one too.
Dude, yo, that's a box.
Well, inside of it, there's a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, come on.
Extinguisher?
Yeah.
Bulbasaur just closed it.
I saw it.
So today, we're gonna learn about Dragonite type. And the explanations is Pokemon Sun and Moon.
Yeah.
So, okay, what's the questions? So, Dragonite, how was your feeling when you're one of the most, what do you call that? Famous Pokemon in Pokemon Sun and Moon?
Yeah. How was your feeling about that?
Being famous in a new Pokemon region, Pokemon game, was so relaxing and super nice.
Yeah, nice for the Nintendo to create us a dragon flying type, since the fans thought that you were icy flying.
Yeah, who would have thought that an icy flying type can learn dragon types?
But Gyarados isn't a dragon type. He can learn dragon rage.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
So yo, I was pretty much excited,
am I right, yo?
Not funny. I heard that 1 million years ago.
Oh yeah, because you are half a Sopagus.
It's a Paragus.
Wait, no, it doesn't have R in it.
Then what is it?
I don't know. I know it's just a dinosaur, I think.
Oh yeah, it's a green dinosaur like me. A frog dinosaur.
Asparagus, I think.
That's the one.
Yeah.
So, Dragonite, how was your feelings about you?
Shut up, Charmander. Shut up with the Shakira references, okay?
I thought it's the Mariana references.
Oh, shut up.
It's okay, Bulbasaur. Yo. When times like this, you can just make the conflict
waka waka eh.
Charmander, that is not the word he's going to say.
What?
Enough with the Shakira references.
It's time for Africa?
No.
Go on.
So yeah, it's okay, like times like this, you have just to make the conflicts waka waka ay.
Thank you, Dragonite. And wait, what?
Saminamina.
Sanglingua.
It's time for Africa.
Get in the middle. Okay.
Saminamina.
Ay.
Waka waka.
Ay.
Samina.
That's for Africa.
Whew! That one's a good dance, yo.
Yeah, super a good dance.
Yo, should have danced.
Okay, oh wait.
Huh?
Chew!
Oh, you have allergies. Or is it cold?
Yo, you need to go to the hospital.
No, it's allergies.
Whom are you allergic from?
From your behavior?
Behavior of douche?
Shut up, douche. Bag.
I'm going the hell out of here.
Hey, wait up.
What?
Thanks for the dance. Yeah, thanks for being my partner too.
Smell you later.
Well, that's awkward.
Yeah, especially my...
Ah!
Chew.
Achoo. Oh my god, I'm really sick.
Allergies for my behavior?
Impossible.
Shut up, douche. Bye-bye, guys.